dynamic bench day, and obviously I can't feel myself in it, so here's the young one. Ready? Cinematic sequence in 3, 2, 1. But yeah, this video, you're going to be seeing two different sessions, right? These are bench sessions that I've been doing. So today, what I've got is a dynamic bench session. So we're going to start off with banded bench. So that's what you're going to be seeing now. And yeah, I'm going to follow that with a whole like kind of upper body workout as well. You'll have a look at all of this. Don't worry about that. The second session is a session I've done with Yusuf. His Instagram's right there. This guy is a tank. This guy, he put me through my paces pretty much. And we hit some nutty shit. But as you can probably see by the title of the video, a little birdie told me a little something about a world record, innit? It's accessible, right? So let me give you a little kind of like brief description about it, right? So if you guys didn't know already, the British record for the under 74 kgs, sub junior, so that's under 18, is 135 kilos. If you follow me on Instagram, you've seen that I can bench this for around 4 to 5 reps, which is a joke. So I kind of knocked that like PB out of the park, and I found out that the under 74 world record for sub junior is only 165 kilos. It might sound like a lot, but I can bench 155 at the moment, and my birthday is in 11 weeks, right? And 11 weeks, I turn 18, and I'm trying to set myself a goal to see how close I can get to this world record in this time. Of course, it's not gonna be official or nothing. It's gonna be unofficial if I do actually hit it and get it on camera and stuff. Obviously, because it needs to be like checked and like it needs to be in competition, all this shit, yeah? But I'm doing this for myself, and obviously videos as well. But I have a very, very slight feeling that if I put my training perfectly and if I set myself up perfectly, there's a possibility that I'm going to hit this. So I'm going to try my absolute hardest to try and get as close as possible to this, because this shit, oh, fucking hell. it's a world record. It's a world record, bro. What?
Definitely.
If I say I've gone unofficial world record and I show people the video, what? What are they going to say? But yeah, here is going to pop up the probably the British record on this side, and I'm going to pop up the world record on this side. You're going to be able to see the differences. I forgot who got the world record. Some guy, some other place, probably like all the way up, right? But yeah, I don't give a shit. I'm going to try and beat it. But I'm going to see how far I can go with it. I think from 2 weeks from now, I've got a max out week from this whole program that I've been banging. And Jesus Christ, the amount of growth that I've kind of had in this time. Is my bar. We're gonna see if I can get anything nice, man. So in 2 weeks time, I'm aiming for 160 kilos. That leaves me five kilos to add to my bench within the time till my birthday. But I don't know if you guys do powerlifting, or if any of you do powerlifting, you probably know that if you are in the under 18 category and you have been 18 from the start, if you've been 17 from the start of the year, you can compete in the under 18s until December. Right, so if I get this before my birthday, I can say that I got it whilst I was like 17. But if I can compete, for example, if somebody says, oh my goodness, this would be amazing, yeah, but imagine if I could compete before the end of the year, right, if all of this shit dissipates, right, and they open back competitions and stuff, if I could compete before the year and get a proper unofficial record, that would probably be the most amazing thing. But that's pretty much the goal, and if I'm able to do that, I most definitely will. But yeah, that's nuts to think about. That really, really nuts. But anyways, yeah, that's pretty much my goals for a while. I'm going to be setting my mind straight towards that, so you're going to kind of see my journey. So I'm going to start posting a lot more stuff on my chest sessions, all my bench sessions as well, see what I'm hitting and that, just to hopefully so you guys can kind of get an idea of what I've been doing here. Obviously I've got a perfect setup now, we're gonna try and bang this in the park. But yeah, all these other clips that you're seeing now, just have a look. This is what I've been doing, this is how I've been training in the yard, and yeah, I'm a I'm gonna try and make this one happen because shit, this is not. But anyways, thank you guys for tuning in for this little one here. This is just kind of like an overview of what I'm trying to aim for, my goals, my aspirations for a while. Obviously, I've got to set myself these stupidly big goals, right, so that I have something big to work for. But anyways, I'm just trying to grow the thing as much as I can, trying to get as much exposure as possible. But yeah, anyways, yes, shit, thank you for 500 subs, innit? Bang, we hit it, finally. But yeah, to think that this shit has been growing and it's been, what, how long? It's been what?
2 months.
Yeah, 2 months. 2 months and I've got like this kind of following already. It's very, 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 I'm very appreciative of all of you that are watching my videos now. But yeah, I'm gonna try and bang this one in the park. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this little video, just kind of going over everything that I'm doing here, all my goals, all of this stuff that I've been talking about already. But anyways, yes, follow the Instagrams if you have not already. Dylan's gonna pop up somewhere as well, because this guy obviously, he might. Bro, you're gonna be bitching so much more than me. It's the same, bro, it's ridiculous. But anyways, yes, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like the video if you like this one. Make sure you comment any ideas, you know. Come on, feed me ideas, you know I love the ideas anyways, yeah. Subscribe if you're new. And anyways, I'm gonna catch you in a bit. You're gonna be seeing something really, really nuts from me very soon. We're gonna bang this one. All right, guys, hope you're having a blessed day. I'll catch you in a bit. Peace.